hear that roar from the crowd. Much of what we're seeing here today began in the Maryland backyard, the patron saint of Special Olympics. Eunice Kennedy Shriver is the fifth of nine Kennedy children. In the early 60s, Eunice created Camp Shriver so that people with intellectual disabilities could experience the power of sport for themselves. Along with her husband, Sergeant, they planted the seeds for what would become the worldwide Special Olympics movement. And I know that locals are proud of their role in helping to create the idea for this tremendous organization and movement. Julie Foudy, standing by with a red button from the great state of Maryland.
That's right, Kevin. I am with rock star Monique Matthews. And Monique, I understand you're one of only a few athlete coaches here at these games. So I got to know, how does your experience as an athlete help you as a coach, Monique?
It teaches me vulnerability. It teaches me compassion. It shows that athletes can be coaches as well because they're cut from the same cloth.
You come from the same cloth. I also got to know, I heard you like to do polar plunges. Is that true?
Yes, I've actually done 26. I've done maybe total, I'll say 30-something or 40-something plunges. But it's all for the athletes, and it helps us raise money for the sports we love to do.
26 polar plunges, braver than I am. Have a great week this week, Monique.
Thank you.
26 polar plunges?
You know, after you do the first, your body usually tells you, don't do this again.
All for an amazing cause to raise money, of course. You know, I would do one. To raise money, I would do that.
And they do often have events early in the year when the water is still nice and cool.
Oh, boy.
To benefit Special Olympics all around the country.
Write the checks for my body. I can already feel in the state of Connecticut.
For joining us in the Bay State.